Here with another song using this baritone uke. It's got Chicago tuning or standard uke tuning, which is E, B, G, and D. And I got nylon strings on this one right here and a couple of bronze. Sounds really good. They're off of a, if you're wondering what the strings are off of, they're off of a classic guitar. And they were medium strings. For this song, Justin Moore, you can't do his voice no justice. I mean, man, the guy can sing like there is no tomorrow. I'm just putting it out there for some of my baritone ute players so that they got the song, they can do it. This is not the right keys. These are alternative keys because I do everything in G, C, D, E minor so that you can transfer it over to my songbook and play all 6,800 songs that I got. So anyways, it's going to be a G. It's going to be a C. It's going to be a D. And then it's going to be a G. Strumming pattern's going to, and I'm going to palm mute right here. I'm just going to lay my hand down on there. And it's going to be down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, down, up. And then switch. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, down, up, switch. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, down, up, switch. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, down, up. So anyways, and then on the chorus, you're going to leave that open. Nice and simple. It's going to go like this here. Been watching my weight. Trying to get right. Been trying to get a little more sleep at night. Like a dog. Going to church. I'm trying to be so good now that it hurts. Kind of want to light a couple of smoke. Kinda want some crown down in my coat. Kinda wanna hold up in a booth somewhere. Kinda wanna find a pretty little thing. Kinda like me, don't want no strings. Going in the morning, it won't go nowhere. Don't wanna think about nothing at all. Again, two times, and then the song's over with. Now for the palm muting, I didn't start it out all that great because I'm tired right now, but anyways, all I'm doing is just letting the fat part of my fingers, you know, palm of my hand set on them strings right there. Hopefully y'all enjoy it. This is Edwin. This is the baritone uke. Tuning is Chicago tuning or standard uke tuning, baritone uke tuning. It is E, B, G, D. Hopefully y'all like it. If you want a copy of my songbook, shoot me your email address at parsonsed179@yahoo.com. And the reason why I'm doing it in G, C, D, E minor is so that you convert all my songs over from the chord buddy to this. It just makes it easier that way, folks. All right, y'all take it easy. Have a blessed day. Peace.